light. Breathe in, leave it all behind. I just wanna see the light. Even if it makes me blind, I just wanna see the light. Breathe in, leave it all behind. I just wanna see the light. 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 See the light. Breathe in, leave it all behind. I just wanna see the light. Even if it makes me blind, I just wanna see the light. Breathe in, leave it all behind. I just wanna see the light. We'll be right back.
It's too many right now.
It's gonna be more accessible. You know, as the years are going on, think of YouTube 5 years ago to now to 5 years from now. I always think it's funny, like being thrown in this world as a job. It's like, looking back, it's like so weird that people idolize like actors and characters, because it's like, you know, these actors that I used to like idolize. It's like, well, the words they're saying aren't their words. Those are words that were written for them, like by a team of people. And YouTubers, those are their authentic words. And it's like, wow, when you're meeting these people, you're meeting that spirit, you're meeting that person. And that's a lot more like heavy for me. And in the future, I mean, I just launched season 2 of my show, Hella Gay. That's on the full screen platform where I traveled the country and I talked to awesome people in the LGBTQ+ world, and we did fun things, and just as a big note of like, hey, you're fine, and other people are out there that are just like you, and they're also fine.
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Sarah. I've been watching Miles for 3 years, and I've been watching Trevor for 5 years.
Whoa.
I have this question. What like steps do you do to like gain confidence to like post videos online?
Okay, to post videos online. Yeah, so, I mean, going through, back when, like, in 2015, when I was, like, going through lots of things in my head, and, like, hey, what am I, and what do I identify as, I had a really good, like, chosen family, a really good group of people behind me, that I learned a lot to not care. So then, I just started not caring. Because, I mean, bottom line, not everyone's gonna be your best friend. Okay, like, not everyone's gonna like you, but we're growing up with the idea, like, in kindergarten, like, everyone gets a present, like, everyone can hold hands with everyone. That's not the way the world is. Not everyone's gonna like you. So when you accept that, you have to be 100% yourself, because if you're not being you, people still aren't gonna like you. And it's like, well, you have to like you first and foremost at the end of the day. So just make sure you like what you make, you are you, and it's gonna be well-received by like-minded people. And the people that would've watched you if you weren't being you, you wouldn't want anyways, because you wouldn't jive with them, if that makes any sense.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, like, before you bit.
VidCon, and we're in line for Crank That Frank.
And
we've been here for 50 years.
We got mobbed by Dirty Dom fans.
Dude,
they were looking for that.
It was a time. There were tater tots.
I got sandwiched.
I don't know what's going on. So bye.
There we go.
Hi, my name is Sarah, and I've been a fan for 3 years.
3 years. Yeah. When I had. It's not a phase mom hair? Okay.
He also called me one of your You Now streams.
Oh, awesome. What was that?
That was like 3 years ago.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Hello. I got an autograph of my friend.
Okay.
And her name is Michelle.
Okay. Do you want me to sign the front?
Yeah.
Michelle, like M-I-C-H-E-L.
No, like, yeah. It's okay.
Do you want me to take a photo also?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you
so much.
You're welcome.
Can I get a photo?
Of course.
Can you take photos while there's a video playing? I have a really old phone, so I don't
know how you can. Yeah, you can. On an iPhone, yes, you can.
Okay.
It's a little.
It's this, right?
Yeah.
Okay, there you go.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Here's your marker.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
VidCon, how are you doing tonight? You good? Yeah, we need to ask, does anyone here know who we are? You don't want to be that guy, I just presume.
No, I'm Phil.
You took it the wrong way around.